Good morning, guys. We literally just got dressed for the next time. We didn't do nothing major, so we just took a shower and put on a little workout outfit. So we're gonna put on a little sunscreen and then go to the nail salon. I don't know, I feel like I'm feeling the no baby hair look, but then I'm not, but then it's like I'm tired of like the big ass swoops. Today is my birthday dinner. I feel like I look bald like this. Like I should definitely do something. I don't know. It's like golden egg. But no. Gonna go to the nail salon and see you guys there. Got a little caffeine because I was like, I need to get ready for my birthday dinner, so I didn't want to be like exhausted. Oh yeah, y'all, that purple is like real bad. You might not see because the video like exerts a filter, but like yeah, they there. But yeah, I'll see y'all when I get back to the house.
Think we're compatible, it's just not possible. No, we all kind of selfish, baby. Please don't judge me, please don't. I think I need to, I just need to go ahead and leave. Be lonely, leave you when you're lonely. Oh, no.
Girl, not the two cameras.
Okay.
Happy switch it up to him. Yeah. It was like, yeah, it's like, it's like,
so you said affection is like one of your top levels.
Yeah.
That makes sense though.
Yes.
Self-control has never been your thing. Don't think it'll help if there's a ring with a rod. Where I'm from, they serve the soda things. You come from a city where there's lean with the rods. How the fuck you keep so many seeds? How you going vegan but still beat them? How the fuck you see so many beats? Tickets to them places don't go cheap.
I see it back in church, remember who took it at first. Got back on the shit, I had to tell you, go get it. I'm always moving too fast, the feeling don't last. I feel like you take me for granted. Probably my fault for the way that I handle it.
I should have put you somewhere where no one can find you. Passion out in sticks with nothing around you. Katy, Texas, Dallas, Texas, you know a different environment. You got desires, I know.
We're just getting home. The humidity did a number, but still like a fall, that's cute. Right now we're gonna put our flowers in the vase. don't know if we cut the bottom or not. We just don't do it. Dang. Nobody told me this is stack hard. Dang. What if I'm not supposed to do this? We just gonna say we not gonna do it.
Shout out to Bri and Tommy for the beautiful flowers.